delegation leader, origination organization founder, and the trustee, Simon Nkole, says that the team that is in the country for 2 weeks is there to help supplement a government effort in ensuring complexities associated with the site challenges are overcome. Pastor Nkole was speaking when he paid the KTC call on a ZNBC Director General Richard Mwanza at his office. Pastor Nkole has since urged the public to attend the free screening services that will be offered in different parts of Lusaka, which include the University Teaching Hospital, Grace Ministries, and the Catholic Roma Parish. Part of the delegation includes a consultant, ophthalmologists, Anne Gao Sharon Money and Ian Connor, all from the United Kingdom.
I feel it's significant to provide eye services. We've been doing this in Zambia since 2016, and this is our third trip to Zambia. When you look at the register of ophthalmologists or eye doctors in Zambia, you're talking of maybe less than 30 eye doctors in Zambia versus the population, which is over 16 million. So Eye Care for Zambia is here to supplement and help the government's effort and what the Ministry of Health is doing and what the doctors are doing. And so basically, we are here to help people, especially those that cannot afford to pay for their treatment. That's why we are offering free eye services.